Good morning, my Connors Koalas. Happy Monday. Are you ready for the flag salute? Here we go. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right. Happy Monday. I hope everyone is doing so well. I hope you had a wonderful weekend. Also, don't forget your reading logs for Six Flags Read to Succeed program. They're due on May 4th. So definitely get all your reading in this week. If you haven't done so already, go onto their website, log in, use your passcode from your teacher, and you'll be able to get your free tickets for the summer. All right. Are you guys ready for another science experiment? Here we go. We are going to do an experiment on static electricity. All right, so I'm gonna bring my dog in because it makes it easier. Daisy, come. All right, so you're gonna take your cup. You could rub the cup on either your own hair, we're gonna use Daisy's hair, or your clothes, and you are going to create static.
Oh,
all right, she loves it. It's like rubbing her, rubbing her, rubbing her. You wanna play. All right, but you can't eat the cup. Once you rub it, you're going to turn on your faucet and you're going to put it on a really low setting. Okay, watch. When I put the cup next to the water, because we rubbed, we're going to have all the static electricity. You see how it pulls the water? Can everyone see that? That the water moves into the cup? See? All right, it has to do with, because we learned that water is polar. And since the cup is now charged, the water is attracted to the cup. And you see it bending towards it. Pretty cool. You could do this at home.